in between the 3-point and the set.
For the interview stage, there's more after it. Rod Ridley's
Ha ha ha.